Accordingly, as a returning officer for Omoro Electoral District, I declare Lamwaka Catherine, who has obtained the largest number of votes, winner for Omoro Electoral Area District. Congratulations.
I am very much impressed with the performance in this just concluded election for Moro District. I am happy because it has proved quite a number of things. And as a candidate, I feel very, very much, I am failing to describe it because of joy. But of course, being the first woman member of parliament starting a new district of Omoro, I am blessed. And definitely, I am there. My people should count on me. My supporters should count on me. I will stand for Moro District and represent the people's voice effectively.
It was a very hectic campaign, but personally I dedicate this victory to the Almighty God, because the challenges, the political challenges I went through are enormous. I have gone through a lot of political intimidation, political harassment, political malice, political sabotage, and therefore to me, this is a political victory that is dedicated to the Almighty God.
We feel that there has been some processes that led to the rigging process. And we are going to consult with our lawyer, with our legal team, for further action. I can give the rest of the comment on this here.